Over the years, you know, we became friends. I'd go to his place in Vancouver to watch him do some of his recording after games. Been to about 20 or 30 of his concerts, indoor, outdoor. I think he's a tremendous showman. More importantly, I think he's a wonderful Canadian. He's a really good young man. And when he asked me to come and do this today, I was thrilled and honored that he would ask me to come and give his little toast.
And the rain did not dampen the spirit.
No, I got to tell you, I was telling Bruce Allen that I actually went to an outdoor concert with Bryan's, and I was amazed for 2 hours of rain, and he didn't miss a beat. He was drenched, soaking wet, and it's only fitting that this day rained while we were here. But you know what? It's a great thrill, a great honor. I'm very proud of him. Very happy for him.
Now, are you giving him any advice on fatherhood?
No. You know what? He's going to be a great father because he's a good person. The only thing I'll tell you, he can't drive those old cars anymore. He's going to have to get a car that's safe, and he's going to have to get a car seat for his child. Because there was a couple of times in a couple of his cars that I've driven in, you'd be shocked at how old the cars were. I was scared for our safety, let alone that people wouldn't believe that was Bryan Adams and Wayne Gretzky in that car.
Well, they're wrapping me up already,
that's right.
But thank you so much. Oh. I heard a rumor that you were going to do Dancing with the Stars. Is that true?
No.
Never?
No. Listen, I have too much respect for dancers. I have too much respect for the people who tried to do it. I have no rhythm. You know, my wife told me the first day that we went on, she was curious to what happened to my rhythm when I took my skates off, because I actually had a little rhythm when I played hockey. But as far as dancing goes, I'm the worst dancer probably in history, so it's not going to happen. I think my kids would probably throw me out of the house if I did it.